But welcome Jonathan Gregory to the stage.
Alright. Hey, young lady.
I'm here for the swingers party.
That's Anthem,
right? I brought my purple rock. I gotta shove that in my ass right now. I gotta be honest with you guys. I really didn't know I was going to be performing tonight. I work in the kitchen. I'm the butcher. You probably didn't even know they had a butcher.
Fire!
That's okay, they didn't even know they had a butcher. Just back there chopping up anything that didn't have a green card. I love hummus. It's made out of chickpeas. Have you ever seen a chickpea? They squat down real low when they do it. It's delicious, sir. I see some of you guys are drinking beer tonight.
Yeah.
I don't drink beer anymore. No, because I think there's a chemical in beer that turns you into a woman. Because the last time I had a 12-pack, I got all emotional and bloated, and I couldn't drive. Yeah, I had to pee sitting down. Chickpea. I cut my tongue on a piece of cheese. Last time I ate shark tenor. That was my cheesiest joke. I'm never buying paper plates again. They keep jamming up my dishwasher. That was my cleanest joke. Fuckheads. I dropped my buddy off at the airport this morning. And I convinced him that you're not allowed to take cash on the airplane anymore. Guess who's $35 richer? I spent all day helping another buddy move. At the end of the day, when we ended up at the pawn shop, I found out we spent all day robbing houses. I'm so embarrassed with how little money's in my checking account. So the last time I went to the bank, I wore a mask. Turns out I have a lot more money than I thought. They were handing me bags of money. Some of the people even started screaming and crying. It's like they knew exactly what turned me on. Just scream at me, please don't kill me. You do realize that brings attention to you, and I notice you more. May I give you a ride home after the show? We got plenty of room. One up front, one in the trunk. This is the time for swingers, right?
Here we go.
We got a full table of them right here. This guy's not feeling it at all. How about I slide in and I can take his spot? I can put your hat on, my lady. This guy right here could be the power bottom. He said he's a swinger and a slider.
He's a slinger.
It's way too much information, bro. We've officially established now that I am not the creepiest one here tonight. I am really glad I came here tonight. Because as I look around, I must say, this is by far the most beautiful crowd I've ever seen. Several minutes ago, I established that I'll fucking kill somebody. She's at the bar with a wall between us, screaming at me and facing that way. We have a birthday girl, everyone. Do not step on the stage. Step back. Birthday girl, come with me. Look me in the eyes. Tell me you love me. Stand back. This is me and the birthday girl. It's her night. It's her big night. You already in love? Look at me in the eyes. Once I was in a staring contest for over 8 hours. Before I realized the guy was dead. Okay, real quick, we're gonna do this, and you're gonna go back there and you're gonna shut the fuck up, okay? Stand back, lady. Stand back. I have her. I have this under control. I have a table full of swingers. I got her. My man right here's got protection. Hey, everyone. I'm going to count down from three on one. Say happy birthday, then this fucking shit is over, okay?
Finally. Finally.
3, 2, 1. This is a creepy fucking town. Hey, stand back now, everyone. Stand back.
Oh my God, I can't.
You've established you guys are drunk. You're fucked up. Bottle feed or breastfeed your child? Those two people, a good example why not to dick feed your child. But as I was previously saying, this is by far the most beautiful crowd I've ever seen. Except for you, sir. You are drop dead gorgeous. Maybe we can make this a three-way after the show. He can drive, it could be you and me in the trunk.
Seriously. That's ridiculous.
Tell you
want anymore.
As you ladies can see, I'm very romantic. I take girls on long walks on the beach. And then I walk back alone. But I've always been really good at getting girls' phone numbers. But they always act like I'm bugging them when I finally call. It's like they always shoot your number in the white pages if you're not down the fuck. Chivalry is dead! Just the other day, I was holding the door for our girl, and she started freaking out, crying. Maybe because I was holding the door shut. And she was inside of her car. Which was on fire.
Damn.
But I finally realized that when I write the words wash me into a dirty car, I'm actually washing part of that car with my finger. So now I use a key. Mary, fuck you!
I'm so sorry. I know. I can borrow that 10 more times.
You ever forget where you parked your car?
You guys want to go, or I can bring it out right now?
And then remember you made out with an epileptic chick in third grade?
I'm so sorry.
I came home the other night, and there was a car parked in my spot, so I slashed the tires. Now it's stuck in my spot. I'm a fucking idiot. I won, but I was arrested for shoplifting.
Right.
And I was just complaining to my mom the other day. Oh, I don't have any good friends. I just seem to be everyone's acquaintance.
Thank you.
And she was like, I'm not your mother. Paper or plastic, sir. And you're gonna have to pay for those hot dogs. And thank you for shopping at Bash's. Yes. As soon as we get to the end of the parking lot, I go, we got 6 more miles to go. My car's in almost flash tires. So I keep fuck you in it. And there's an epileptic chick in the trunk. I love those buy one, get one free deals at the grocery store. I'll grab someone around the back of the neck and I'm like, buy one. So I can get one for free.
Yes, thank you.
I got a part-time job at Walmart. I work there as a reverse screener. I walk up to someone shopping there, and I'm like, get the fuck out of here! Go back to your trailer, you piece of shit! I shop at Target, you cheap motherfucker! Let's lighten up the mood a little bit. What do you say? Let's play that game, Would You Rather? Would you rather get a tattoo of a penis right here? Or right here? You sit right down the middle of my mouth. I tie a rope around a pig. Then I pulled my hamstring. That's what I call pulled pork. They say time heals all wounds. That's not true. And now I got blood all over my spice rack. Wait for it. Simple fucking seasoning joke. I write down jokes on paper and then I eat them. My shit is hilarious. 4, 5, 9.
8, 5, 6.
The joke goes on and on! Some of you people didn't understand that joke. That's because you're fucking stupid. My favorite time of year is the holiday season. And every year, I tell everyone the same thing. I say, look, if you're offended by me saying the words Merry Christmas, please let me know. And I'll change it to go fuck yourself. I got all my Christmas shopping done in less than an hour. I just followed around a UPS truck. And it was great because all my gifts came pre-wrapped. And whenever someone opened something up, it was a big surprise for both of us. When I tried to do something nice, the church by my house had a toy drive, but apparently they don't take used adult toys. You're gonna groan on that one after all the shit I've said? Hey, but I saved a man's life today. He was choking. I took my hands off his throat. I looked at him dead in the eye and I told him, don't make me save your life again. I like to confuse people, so I'll dress up like a mime and start screaming. I'm like, fire, fire! And then when someone asks me where, I just make a box. I like to stand in the middle of a crowded mosh pit with a sharp knife in my hand. And if someone gets stabbed, it's like, hey man, you bumped into me. Sometimes people keep bumping into me until they die. I have a friend. I do, I have a friend. Who's an amazing actor. He can cry on cue. It just takes one punch to the throat. And we've done everything together. We grew up together. And he tells me man's best friend is a dog. Really? Did a dog help him move? No! Did a dog give him rides when he got pinched for that DUI? No! Did a dog tear up his couch, hump his leg, and impregnate his neighbor's dog? No! I did! kid. I'm his best friend. That deserves a drink of whatever this is.